So, Mountain Bull is up on the side of a hill. So now he's actually gone into this little valley here, and he's there. That's his position. So that was just a couple of hours ago. I suspect he's walking up this valley. But I think we can drive there and look down on him with any luck. What we can certainly do is to find him from the air.
Where is he? We ought to be able to get him if we're lucky. There he is, that's him. Can you see the collar? Yeah, I can see the collar. And he's walking okay. I'm going to take a reading with the GPS. Okay, we go land.
There he is.
On our head.
We got him. Fantastic. Okay, go as close as you can. Okay, just go forward. Go forward 20 meters and stop. Okay, stop there. Turn the engine off. You might have to get out of here. Keep going. Just keep going. He's evidently not very happy with us. Keep going. Keep going. I don't think we can play around with Mountain Bull because he's been wounded and he might be unhappy. Hold it there. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Don't go too far. You can turn around. Turn around. Quickly. There you go. Okay, keep going. He's on to us. Not too fast. It's okay. All right, keep going. Yeah, you better.
You have to hold on.
Oh, hold on, because we're going across the Karanga. Don't go too fast. Well done. Poor old boy. Well, anyway, he looks pretty healthy, which is fantastic. Really very, very good news. Now, he's turned. Great. Okay, there, that's it. Oh, my God. Okay, I think we're done.
Is he normally aggressive or because of his wounding?
He does have a little bit of a reputation.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's been shot at before. I'm sure he's seen other elephants die from being shot. And unfortunately, his wound is really a sign of the times. It's a sign of what's going on at the moment.
Yeah.